It is a source of pride to them to be able to have these unique skills and do these things that few people can. I don't know that I've ever met an iron worker that was not very proud of the work that he did.
There's a certain camaraderie with the iron workers. We become like family members, you know, it's definitely a brotherhood. We have each other's back.
The Wilshire Grand Hotel has been a really important project for the members of this local because it has provided a lot of badly needed jobs for the membership.
Korean Airlines, they decided to make it one tower, got the approvals, and then we went before the city council, which was probably about a five-year process. An ironworker's dream. It covers the entire field of what ironworkers are about.
These guys are shaking deck here this morning. This is primarily a safety platform for the structural iron workers to land their structural steel and erect a level up above.
All the guys out here, they're top notch. You know, they're gonna give you 100% all day, every day. They're gonna give you everything they got.
We bench and do the facade work. We do the exterior of the wall. Installing embeds, anchor clips, and below them you'll watch the guys install the window units.
Our finished glass and aluminum panel will actually attach to the outside here with a T-clip, an aluminum T-clip.
Well, right now they're actually pulling the unit out of the opening. They drag it here on some carts. They have a mini crane up on 38th floor right now that they're using to pull the actual unit up.
I grew up down the street from right here in Boyle Heights. I was born and raised. I can see my house from right here.
It's pretty neat because as an apprentice, as far as rigging columns, it feels good to know you put a piece of the building up. When you stick a bolt in, you are part of this job and you're part of this building coming up, and it's a history in the making.
I think it's really cool that my mom's working on the Wilshire Grand project. It's one of the biggest projects out there currently. Every day I think about her safety, mostly due to the fact that somewhere on a building, my mom's like up there working hard.
What I want them to do is be relentless in their pursuit of working safely, to be professional.
So long as you're willing to do the work and work hard and prove that you deserve to be an iron worker, it'll come with all the rewards of being able to provide for your family. This is pretty huge for me.
With Washington Iron Works, we have the miscellaneous iron, curtain wall support plates, exterior rail, canopies, catwalks, all sorts of different miscellaneous items.
The main part of the building is structural. That's the columns and the beams. There's a whole bunch of iron that comes in afterwards, like stairs, canopies, elevator, guide rails.
We pride ourselves on the details. You know, every curve in the rail, every weld made perfectly flush and smooth. Those things that might not catch everyone's eye, but we do it to perfection, and we try to make it, you know, as clean as possible.
People don't understand all the training it takes to become an iron worker or a construction worker. To get into the apprenticeship school, it's a four-year commitment. You go to school for 4 years.
We have to have the journeyman teach them what comes next. It can literally be a lifetime of learning, and it is the job of the journeyman to make sure they learn it right so that they can in turn pass that skill down to the next generation.
The blood, the sweat, the tears, the hours, the commitment.
You see how what you do affects so many people and so many people in your community, and it kind of just makes you appreciate where you are.
This project is a one-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Plastel's got the job here at the Wilshire Grand to install all the elevator support steel inside all the elevator shafts throughout the building. This is a very tall building, so the elevators are going from P5 level all the way to 73. So our steel has to be put in the correct location, has to be plumbed. These cells have three walls that are all concrete. We have to build a temporary work deck in there. Well, every morning we have a safety meeting and a pre-task. our quality of work, it has to be the best that's out there because we're selling ourselves every day when we come out here. We all know each other, we call each other, we text each other when we want a job. It's a big family. We're like brothers, that's what we are. We're brothers.
Vapco Metals is the installer of the stairs. And everybody plays a role in installing the stairs.
They're engineered to withstand earthquake loads here in Southern California. And they really are the safest route down out of a building of this size.
Our rigging, when we're rigging something, you have to, you know, guarantee your life on it, basically. Your welds, they're guaranteed.
The people who have taken this on as a life really have a camaraderie ship with each other because the dangers and the pride in the finished products.
We take lead hazard abatement, first aid, so we're very, very educated individuals. We're just, you know, rough and tough.
I used to work at McDonald's, and now I'm working as an iron worker, union job. I feel like I'm making a big difference.
Not only do we expect quality work, but we expect everybody to work in a safe manner.
You feel like you're constantly making things better. There is a deep pride in that.
Tower cranes are, they can lift 57,200 out at the tip, so that makes them ideal for hanging iron out here because some of the picks have been almost that. But we got four cranes. Last month we took down one of the cranes. Jumping a crane is when we add tower sections to the crane. We bring up a tower section and put it on a trolley, lift up the tower crane, roll in another tower section, bolt it up to the existing tower, and then repeat the process. It takes anywhere from 3 to 5 days to put a crane up. It'll take 3 weeks to get the tower crane on Figueroa down.
We get a job, we sequence a job, we put in a mill order. 3 to 6 months later, we start receiving those particular members into our shops and start fabricating.
We'll have a topping out ceremony. We'll have a evergreen tree on it to symbolize life, and we'll have an American flag on it and a Korean flag on it because they are our friends and allies. And it will celebrate the life and the good fortune of the people that get to occupy it.
Nowadays, ironworkers, it's a profession, it's a career, and we want to keep it that way.
They earn everything that they receive. Our union does what it can to make sure that every step of the way, their personal dignity and that of their families are preserved. They deserve everyone's respect and honor.